Forrest, what are you wearing? Tell us what you're wearing. Tell us what you're wearing.
He copied my style. He copied my style.
It's kind of weird only being able to do this now because really this is our third day into being in the country. But you know what? This is Croatia. Alright, so this is where the vlog begins.
We are in Dubrovnik.
The land of Game of Thrones.
It's a good intro, guys. It's a good, solid,
narcissistic, touristy roadman.
Roadman.
Actually, I'm gonna be good in this vlog. I'm not gonna swear.
Naeem, pussy magnet.
Naeem loves pussy.
That is true. That is true.
And so this is Dubrovnik Old Town.
Shame. Shame.
Shame. Shame.
Shame.
Shame. Shame. Shame. Shame. Shame. Shame on you.
Hey.
What a
So here we are in Split, and it actually feels weirdly tropical. We got into the room, checked in and everything, and weirdly enough, the guys were the ones who took the absolute longest to get ready. Not the girl, the one girl that we have on the crew. So now we're really off to find lunch. Let's see what's up. I think I have actually just lost the guys. I was busy buying this cup of coffee, walked out. I was actually expecting them to be waiting for me, but quite obviously I am very wrong. You know, I'm actually getting violated by you guys because just now I bought my coffee, I walked out and I couldn't find you guys anywhere. And now I'm taking pictures for her. I've been like,
perks of being the only girl. You get your own room.
This is hella tight. Ugh. Oh my gosh. This is a step. That's my palm for scale.
Fire?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
Oh wow.
Okay,
we've got a long way to go.
once you take that right, you're gonna get to the main road and then just keep going right and you're gonna see it.
Okay. I see.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Thank you so much.